different career path 5-10 years down the road, wants to be a meteorologist. So we wanted to audition him, but we couldn't do it until now. So he actually brought some video of how he's performed. And, oh, take a look at this. Oh, yeah. I think we all got a thrill out of that. Please welcome Erik Haula. Welcome.
Hey, thanks for having me.
It's our pleasure to have you. Is that the most exciting goal you've ever scored?
Yeah, I think you could say so. It was a great game, great atmosphere, and great series.
Second overtime, you sent the Kings home, and they were pretty upset, weren't they?
Yeah, it's becoming a rivalry, and
yeah, like
it's a ton of fun.
Now, you got injured early in the season, pretty nasty injury, had to be carried off the ice, but you look good. How are you feeling?
I feel great. It's been tough, obviously, but a lot of hard work goes into it, and I'm happy to be where I'm at, and a lot of work still left.
Now, in weather, we talk percentages, like 40% chance for rain, 50% chance for rain. Is there a chance we may see you again during the playoffs?
Well, I don't think it's a secret that I'm back on the ice, and like I said, I'm working towards it, and everyone, keep your fingers crossed.
All right. Well, my fingers are crossed. I'm going to get out of the way because you're going to do some weather, and I wanted you to feel at home because I brought you this map of Finland because that's where you're from.
All right. So, hello. Here's my home country of Finland. A couple cities I would point out. In the south, we got Helsinki. It's in the 40s right now. It gets a little bit chillier this time of the year. Southwest coast is where I'm from, Pori. Probably pretty typical 40s weather right now.
What? They have a lot of vowels. What's with all the vowels?
Well, I don't know, but like Sonagrilaku, some of those cities are way up north. I've never been there, so not very familiar. Some of tomorrow's highs in the country. We got Minneapolis, my old stomping grounds, at 53 degrees. Denver at 56, just needed to point out that number. And we got a little bit of rain heading towards San Jose. Let's hope it clears up for the first round.
We actually want a big storm in San Jose. Don't we want a big storm? It's a storm of nights all over those sharks.
Yeah, but when we're there, I guess we'll just have it be nice and sunny.
All right. Well, we have some temperatures tomorrow. Take a half step back. And have you ever gone to the rink up in Alamo by any chance?
I have not been to Alamo, no.
They'll go down to 48 tonight. Tomorrow's highs, how about Mesquite? Have you made it out there?
I have not been there either.
Well, we got to get out there.
I know, yeah. Good thing our schedule isn't that busy, so it's very easy to do.
All right, you get to do the Las Vegas forecast.
All right. So for tonight, we got 60 degrees, partly cloudy, pretty beautiful night. And for tomorrow, we got a high of 81, as we mentioned earlier. It's going to be very windy, so get your umbrellas inside and enjoy the day.
Come on back to the desk. We'll do the 7-day forecast. Could be some lingering breezes come Wednesday. Another batch of breezes on Thursday. And then look at this warm-up. This is not the type of weather you're going to see in Finland. 80 on Saturday, 84 Sunday, 87 on Monday. Boy, that was pretty impressive, actually. I mean, how many more years do you have playing hockey? Because I might have to retire this soon.
Hopefully over 10 years.
Yeah, well, good.
So you got some time.
Got time. I appreciate that. And we have to get your take on how this first round playoff series is going to go. How you feel?
Well, I think it's pretty self-explanatory just watching that last game. Last year was a great series. Two great teams are going to go at it. So I think it's going to be a lot of fun, and hopefully we can get the best of them.
Well, that's very good political speak, but how do you really feel?
Well, we don't like each other, obviously, and like I said, you can see in the games, it's a lot of emotion, and it'll be a ton of fun.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
This was a lot of fun.
Thank you.
Nice job out there.
Thanks for having me.
And Kevin will be on the ice one of these days, switching jobs, too.
Wouldn't that be fun?
Maybe driving the Zamboni.
He'll do that. I'll give him some pointers.
Do you have the keys to the Zamboni?
I do not. I'm not much of a Zamboni driver.
You get the keys. We'll get Janison.
Gets around on skates, remember?
Thank you.
All right. Still ahead, the Hard Rock Hotel Casino.